Will you please stand for a moment of silent meditation and remain standing as we honor our nation in reciting the Pledge of Allegiance. And now, join me for the pledge. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Good morning, Foley High School. My name is Jordan Drake.
And my name is Lexi McGaster.
Today is Wednesday, November 20th, and it's Blue Day.
We have some announcements for you today, so listen up.
Because this is
the Live Pride News.
Good morning, Foley High School. My name is George Austin. Here are today's birthdays. Happy birthday to Malika Ray, Sam Smith, Katie Blake, Dylan Milstead, Molly Norris, and Angel Barnes. Have a great day and a happy birthday.
I'm Lexi Coleman, and the thought of the day today is, gratitude turns what we have into enough.
Hello, I'm Adrian, this is Jaden. We're interviewing you for Mrs. Payne Oral Communications class.
The first question that I have for you is, what job do you think you would have if you did not become a teacher?
Well, before I went to school to become a teacher, I worked at a diamond wholesale company, so that's what I would have done.
Do you think that teaching high schoolers is easier than middle schoolers?
Definitely. I have a middle school son, and I thank you. I like high school way better.
Why did you choose to become a teacher at Foley High School?
I really like the admin here, and I've heard great things about the students. So I was very excited when they offered me the position.
Seniors, tomorrow we will vote for our class song during homeroom. These are the last songs that were nominated by the senior homerooms.
Open your eyes, This is it, this is now, this is what I've been talking about. Looking out, can't you see forever? Take my hand, just take it in.
The next environmental club meeting will be on Tuesday, December 3rd. If you are interested in joining the club, see Ms. Ballster in room 701 before the Thanksgiving break. Everyone is invited to join this new club.
There's been a murder. Well, six of them. And who did it? Professor Plum is in the library with a wrench. Miss Scarlet is in the ballroom with a revolver. Only the murderer knows. And the cast of this year's spring show is Clue. Are you interested in being a part? We'll make plans to come see Miss Payne's room in 402 immediately after school, December the 4th, on Wednesday, to learn more about this audition.
The Foley Let It Snow event will be Saturday, December 7th in Heritage Park. Art teacher Miss Smith needs volunteers for the children's craft area that day. There will be face painting and easy crafts. She needs 2 volunteers at 9:30 and 20 volunteers for 10:30 to 3. You can see Miss Smith to sign up in room 706. The craft area will be open right after the Christmas parade. If you're in the parade, you can still volunteer, but you need to let her know.
FCCLA will meet this afternoon in Ms. Leverett's room, 412. You will be discussing the Lighthouse Youth Task Force activities and December business. Please come and enjoy a cup of hot chocolate. The meeting will be short and sweet.
The FBLA is having a hat fundraiser on Friday. Students that pay their homeroom teacher $1 will be allowed to wear a hat all day Friday.
The Peer Helpers are hosting a canned food drive to support Turkey Takeout. To help the people in our community have a filling Thanksgiving, ends on November 21st.
It will be a competition between freshman and sophomore class and the junior and senior class. The winner receives a trophy and additional prizes. Don't forget, no cans can be out of date.
Tomorrow Friday, the junior ROTC will be selling nachos for $2 and drinks for $1.
Attention seniors, Friday morning you will report to homeroom and then go to first block. We will call for all of you when it's time to load buses. Also, don't forget to bring your money for lunch.
Today for lunch we will have hot wings, corn, celery sticks, cherry tomatoes, biscuit, fruit and juice. And for your fast food line, we have a Hot Pocket, Fiesta Pizza, fruit and juice. And don't forget your grab and go. Have a great day, Foley High School.
All right, but that's all the announcements we have for you today on our Daily Line Pride News.
Don't forget today is Blue Day.
Our shout outs go to
Courtney Underwood
and Cody Ewing. Have a great day, Foley High School.